Tigers, brothers and sisters, we've done it. We captured the Packmaster. We have accomplished what so many have dreamed for a very long time. However, we are only halfway. We still need to get out of this hellish place. With that mech army so strong, I'm sure we'll get out alive. What is the plan once we get out? Well, Professor, we will take the Packmaster to the Sec and collect the bounty. That money will help us immensely to become stronger. Then we will continue our journey to the Fog Islands. The Grand Master tasked me to bring back a Fog Prince head so they can conduct a study. We will search for Meep cousins too. Meep is believed to be in Mongrel.
From Arak to the Fog Islands, we're not going to get bored traveling at your side.
Surely not, Cosmic Cowboy. And there is much more to come, I can assure you. Professor, since you are the most dexterous with a saber, you will take the Packmaster's blade.
Oh, that will be an honor, and made to breathe no less.
Now, let me get the Packmaster out of the cage, and let's get the hell out of this place. Tron, please get the spiders ready to roll.
Cheers, everyone. My name is Dario, and welcome to Arak's beach resort at the Packmaster's, I wouldn't say palace because it's in ruins. We have the spiders are coming to eat their friends' bodies. They love the blood. Let's kill this. Got some damage to repair. Here they come. Okay, before we go, we have the Packmaster here in a cage. That actually, oh, this camera, sorry, motion sickness. We can't pick him up. So we're gonna have to pick lock and kick him again. I don't think it will be much trouble because his martial arts are 9 and we have Lotus with martial arts 28, for example, so there will be no problem. Ayla, you're gonna come here, and before I forget, let me just 1 second, because I turn off the music for the intro, even though I think in this area, like in Shun, there's no music at all kicking in, so I will have to add some at the editing time. Another thing before I forget is Professor Blocks went to some repairs. You finish?
Yes.
Come pick up the... Hi. Just pick it up. And we also need to check the wonderful treasure that the Packmaster had. This one we're gonna give to Snow, who is taking all the weapons that we are finding on the way. They're not very good quality yet, but what we got in the libraries and armories. Who is gonna open the trigger? Ta-chan! The wonderful treasure of human teeth. It gives one nutrition though, so we are gonna give this to Eagle. Wow, he's almost run out of food. Out of trading range. Who is carrying Trigger. Eagle. Who is carrying Eagle? I believe. Bohovnik. Come here then. We're gonna have to take those teeth
And as I mentioned, I think I mentioned in the previous episode, we are going to the beach to do some fishing, and we can use the fishing mod in case you don't know about it or you've never used it before. You will see how cool it is. This they also were. Ah no, you have no weight, 0 kilos. It doesn't affect. It's not like the claws and the teeth from the wolves, etc. that we were using. If you remember, at the Marshall Village, we were using them for strength training. This doesn't weigh a thing. And it's only one nutrition, but there's a lot of them. So hopefully this lasts. Long enough that the animals don't starve. Out of trading range. Out of trading range. Snow, you are right there. Snow, you still have some food. Red Bull, you still have some food as well. To Krieger out of trading range. Aye. No, who is yelling? Oh, the poor bounty hunters. They're getting eaten, right? See if I can select him. Excuse me. He has been eaten alive. There are a few more here. If we are able, now that we are gonna leave, I'm gonna pick them up. Actually, they help us. Taking care of a lot of spiders. There's one recovery coma, and there's another one, I think. Yes, recovery coma. Oh, wait, sorry. If we have a chance, I think we're gonna come down and we're gonna pick them up. And then I was thinking on returning the same way that we came in, following the road to here, but I think I'm gonna follow this path. This path, this way to the mountain, and it should lead us around this way. We'll be closer to the coast, and then we can stop there to do some fishing. And from there, we just go around to the Czech territory. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get Kira, get closer. Where is Leah? Here. Get closer to Pohovnik, you can go down. Excuse me. You can chew on the teeth. We have to get that map also. The map of Backmaster's map. Catlon's Exile. It's a map pointing to a certain location in the Ashlands. It's covered in gibberish writing and pictograms. Though the Backmaster was obviously insane, he seemed to have lived long and knew a lot of the world's secrets. You can piece together enough scraps of information to understand that the Backmaster was training himself in a preparation to go here and kill someone. It seems to have been his obsession. Whoever is there waiting in the Ashlands, it must be someone insanely dangerous. Yep, that's the Catlon. Well, in the lore of Kenshi, I think nobody actually knows why the Backmaster is so obsessed with Catlon. And if you talk to him, as we will check now in a moment, what do I have close there?
take the map. Maybe, let me see, if you take the map out of trading range, okay, and come and pick it up. Let's see if by any chance, going with the map in your hand, if you can talk with the backmaster and make any sense of what he says. Let's come up. Lotus, you're gonna go there. I don't have you in range. Yeah, martial arts 42 with the ropes. I'm gonna be there on passive. Let's talk with him. Mr. Backmaster. Ah, we can talk with him. Lotus, you can talk with him? No. Okay. So, I'll just have to kick your ass. Oh, Ayla, don't be range, because you're gonna do martial arts. Well, they are eating human teeth like a they are not gonna last very long. Another one. Come on. Ayla. Well, at least your lockpicking is coming up. Professor, where are you going? Oh, robotics. Do we have more? Oh, yes, we have more guests to the party. Professor Tron and Ridley, go back. Now you can repair them. See, all these animals, they get attracted by blood, and then more and more will be coming. We need to get out of here quickly. It's gonna be afternoon. Lotus, maybe you can come here and help to pick up this. All right. Lotus, go back. Ayla, let me see what you can do. Go here. All your training and the martial village. Boom. Yes. Toma ya. Well, that was fast. You're coming with us. Coming through, thank you. Okay. Nobody's damaged. Okay. Let's go. Let's hope nobody falls down. And this edge, it's very common. Ooh, eagle. Red Bull is stuck up there. This ruin in here is not worth it to go down. There's nothing there. I think it appears on the unknown object. There's nothing there to. At least I've never found anything. Wow, who killed all this? That's a big group. Who killed them? Was that the bounty hunters? Red Bull. Come on, my man. Boy. Hey, that's it. Follow Ayla. Don't push anybody down. Let's go to the caravan. If we are lucky, we won't have to fight many many spiders, but they're still spawning. Even the backmaster is unconscious or captured. Here is one stuck. Now, which way do we go to get those bounty hunters? Where are they? If there's anything left of them. Here is one. Laying dead. I'm gonna give you some food. You are before dying from from the spiders, you're gonna die of starvation. Bye bye, horrendous place. Now, do we have everybody with us? One group, two groups, three groups, yes. Hello. Okay, keep going. That one is coming very slow. Yeah, it's... Speed is 2, it's not gonna get us. That one is still stuck. Okay, who's gonna pick up this poor guy? If we can. It's a Lotus. You don't have anything. Meat. You don't have anything either. Krieger has food. Loot. Let's see if we can put some food in his inventory. There. Give you 3 pieces of meat. You're welcome. What are you wearing? Dust coat. There's been an update in the mod that I'm using for the faction colors, I think it's called. Yeah, this is new. This is like metallic. Cool. Our uniform also have. They look more light. More light. More bright, I think. The blue. Starving, but you can eat it now. Yes, you ate. Oh, you were very close to death, huh? Poor guy. This one is being eaten alive. Come, let's save our friends. There was another one down there. Yeah, this one is fine. This one is not fine. He's dead! He's dead, you killed it, you bastard. Come on, number one. Kill it. Number two, attack this one. Number three. Attack this one. But they do damage, huh? Okay, island. Let's move over there. And let's liberate the repair. Hello. Oh, Poor guy. Let's see, Ridley. What is he wearing? Well, I like his Desert Saber, actually. The only thing is, it's pretty cool. And the MK3 level is quite good. High grade, standard. The gear is quite good and he has medkits. The problem is that his friend is right here. And he might get pissed off if we steal from his friend, even though he's dead. Let's recovery comma. Pick up this one. Actually, not you, Ridley, because you're not very strong, right? Strength 7. No. Well, train your strength. What the heck? That's not a. What is it called? It doesn't consider it as a kidnapping, so you shouldn't. Your friend shouldn't get angry. What does he have? Also, this is Catan number 1. Well, I want this guy's clothes. You're not angry, right? Nope. Where are you going? Well, I like the task coat. Wandering trader. What is that for food? Maybe you already ate everything I gave you. Okay, Ridley, just follow Ayla. You don't go very fast. 6 miles per hour. I think you're gonna put down that guy. Yeah. Follow Ayla. I think Krieger, you are carrying someone. Professor, your strength is 38. You will be fine. Pick up this guy. And follow Ayla. Ridley, follow Ayla. No, you don't want to. Alright. And now this guy's Tron. That one is fighting already. Just pick up this guy, even though he's dead. Or someone else who... Tron. Pick up this guy. And we take his things later. And meet. Follow Ayla also. And now we get the train moving again. Chup chup! Really, there's no music at all in this region. I think I've shown you in the past. I have the maximum frequency, like 1 minute, so it should be constant. There's no music. Ah, by the way, also just to show you the squads and all this, they are as you start. I never saw this, actually. I forgot. When you start the campaign or the playthrough, this is the standard where it comes with the vanilla game. I didn't modify anything. We are not trying to make as difficult as possible or anything like that. This playthrough is more focused on the story than anything else. Okay, is everybody with us? two groups, three groups, yeah. Are the spiders dying by themselves because the backmaster? Or is someone here actually killing them? I've never been there. There's nothing there to see anyway. Let's go up that way. Oh, these guys are killing. More bounty hunters. You're not gonna find much in there now. A lot of crows I hear. Number 9, you got stuck. Someone is attacking us. Over there, right? Oh, it's coming fast. You too. Go say hello. Bye bye. Just one bite, huh? He's unconscious only. Follow. I need to get out of here. Red Bull. What happened, buddy? What is this? Oh, I've never seen this before. Swamp Lookout Tower. Cool. Let's go up there. There's the beach. If you're getting the sound, they really sound like they run on some fuel, right? Look at the back here, this like bottle, right? It would be cool to have some fuel in the game. Let's see how many people that we lost. Nobody, I'm surprised. Keep going. We're going to the beach. Wow, now everybody got stuck in this music. Finally. Don't you love the Kenshi music?
Just imagine, after being in Arak and fighting the Packmaster and all those spiders, come out of that hell place and see this. I mean, wow. Let's get to the water. Here, I think there's some random spider now and then that could come around, but normally nobody bothers you here. So our heroes, I don't know if heroes is the right word, but our companions, our group, I'm gonna have a well-deserved rest here. And we're gonna do some fishing. And when the camp is ready, I will get back and show you. Let's see if we can make it before the night. It has its own. Well, we need to get bait. Well, I'm gonna do that later. First, let's put the things. Oh! This water is not. I guess we are not doing fishing today. This water is polluted. Polluted. Damn it. Let's see the map. It doesn't say here. Water 0%? I mean, what are you talking about? This in camp? Yes, this we can do. Net fish. No, 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 no. Okay, so we're not doing fishing here. Forget it. Let's keep going. See a thing like this. Uy. Champiñones. Gonna get stuck in there. We're gonna continue our way. Let's see if around here we can camp. Aye, Tron. What you said was so right. It is so. Good a feeling to be alive.
It is indeed.
It's
So this is our camp, guys. We finally found some water that we are able to fish. But now we don't need to build defenses. We have the spiders to protect us. That poor guy, the bounty hunter, we took the things that he had. He doesn't need it anymore. He's dead. So ashes to ashes. It's being recycled right now. Professor Blocks, you can put... this guy is alive, so we're gonna let him rest here, the bounty hunter, and let him recover. And show you how this works. This is the camp, the fishing camp. You can put raw fish and cooked, right? You can cook the fish. The fish, we're not gonna bother. We just want it for the animals. We still have quite a lot of food for the people. So we still have the monk's milk that is very nutritious. And here we have some guys getting blood grabs. This is the how do you call it? The bite, right? Yeah, the bite for the fish. So you put these bowls on the ground, and let me see if I can click one. Yes, here, the blood grabs. This one, here they are. Oh, you can eat them. Only one nutrition, like the teeth. It looks like a, I don't know, disgusting. But you use that to put on the fishing rods. All of these things that just require one building material to build. And you put the blood grabs and you start fishing. And then we have the nets, the net fish. One people per... Also one building material. When they catch fish, I put a food storage here. They're not putting in there yet. They're not putting it in here either, right? So we didn't catch any fish yet. It takes some time. There is a fish. Grand fish. 15 nutrition. We caught a fish! So these are grand fish, and the nets gives you the small fish. I think it's 10 nutrition. So we're gonna be here for a little while, replenish the stock in food so we can give to the animals. Maybe have a swim. And from here, in the next episode, we will continue towards... I don't think we're gonna go to last stand. We're just gonna continue along the spider plains, and I'm thinking that most probably we're gonna come to a library that's in here. See if we can get some more goodies, and then from there we go to Admac to deliver the... Hey! You are eating the... No. One thing is that you recycle the dead people, but you can't eat our our guests. He was being eaten alive. Do you have a medkit? Yes. Poor guy. Bad eagle. You don't need guests. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. And I will see you soon in the next one. Look at that sunrise. Take care and be safe. Bye bye for now.